Lots of clouds today, but no rain. We're still waiting on the next disturbance that's going to come our way. That'll give us a chance for some rain, especially as we head towards your Wednesday afternoon and through the evening hours. There you can see a couple of rounds of showers, and then again on Thursday. So Wednesday will be up to 62, Thursday 65.